massacred the soldiers in the fort. Could it be Yaitzo?
Thanks, Aiden. Weird. This one has no talisman.
Thank you.
all mixed up. It's as if something's missing. I'll show the talismans to Paul. Maybe he'll know something.
Mother gave it to me, like her mother before. She also gave me this. The fifth talisman.
Thank you.
Your ancestors. They summoned Yaetsu here.
They were lost, full of hatred for the white man. They bring spirit, kill their enemies, and gain revenge. Turned against him. He was still hungry. Hungry for blood. Yaetsu is back. He has come to take our lives.
We're your ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were robbed, so they returned to protect us from the evil that they released.
If they brought the entity here, I mean, there's gotta be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost in the past.
I saw the ritual in my vision. I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry! He's coming.
A fire. I have to make a fire in the front of the house.
You did it! Johnny!
I'm taking you. My people have buried our dead there for many hundreds of years. For us, it's sacred land.
These are the bones of your ancestors. I'm sure they would have wanted to be buried alongside their own people.
So it's decided. You're leaving?
There's things I have to do. You know, I used to think that my gift was a curse. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe I can use it to help people. Find out who I really am.
You did a lot for us, Jordy. For us and the memory of our people. I don't know how to thank you.
If you don't find what you're looking for, come back here. You have a home.
I'm gonna miss you.
Me too, Corey. I'll never forget you.
Ashki is gonna be very sad without you.
But one day I'll come back and see him.
Hey, Jody!
You didn't think you were just gonna walk, did you?
A lot of time, but I finally got the thing running.
Take it, it's yours. It's the least we can do to thank you.
Thanks.